On Kauai, several brush fires are burning on the west side there. Koke'e Road between Kekaha Road and Waimea Canyon Drive closed. The fires started this morning. Personnel from the Land Department's Division of Forestry and Wildlife are working with Kauai firefighters, plus private companies doing water drops. It's unclear how many brush fires or how large. Drivers are being asked to avoid the area.